in Vijeo Designer software, how do I create a numeric display with an expression to also have input selection? Because normally this is not possible. For example, if I click here, as you can see, I have a variable called dint01 times 60. That's an expression. Notice how the enable input is grayed out. I'm not allowed to have enable when there's an expression here. If it's just a variable, then yes, I can have the enable mode enabled. Well, we can do it. You would need three objects. You would need one numeric display with the expression. You'll also need another numeric display with no expression and with the enable input mode selected. We will also need a switch with visibility enabled. So we will need one variable. We call it, let's say, hide display. It's a Boolean. And it will be linked to this switch. So let's click on the switch. In the switch, we will select when touch, bit operation, set, and we select that Boolean variable. And then we go add, and it puts it here. Also, for the visibility, we want to check the visibility and inverse when the bit is false for this object not to show. But the operation is still functional. You just won't see it. Okay. When it's true, then of course visibility would be disabled. All right. So also with a display that has no expression, so make sure you have input mode selected, and also make sure you have the enable visibility is shown with that bit to enable the visibility and disable visibility. So this one is when it's true, when this bit is true, then this object will be hidden. And then last, on the numeric display that is showing the expression, if you go to visibility, make sure it's checked, and then that will be the inverse, right? So when it's low, normally it's zero, then I want to show this object here, this numeric display. When this bit is true, then we'll make it invisible, and then this one will show, the bottom one will show. Also, on the advanced tab, on the advanced tab for the one that's not showing the expression, we want to make sure we use the input trigger with the same variable, and also select the input status variable, select the same variable here, hide display. But then the mode, we want to make sure it's set for on off reverse mode, so that way when the bit is high, it would allow it to reset. So, and that's this display without the numeric expression. So let's overlay each with this, and let's see how that will work. So let's grab this, put that over here. Let's put this switch here, and let's simulate. So let's simulate this. Okay, so here's a Boolean variable. It is low at the moment. So when I click here, remember the switch is not visible. When I click on the switch, it allows the display to pop up, right? It it allows this one to pop up so I can enter my value. Okay, so right now, all right, so I'm going to enter a value, let's say 10. Now 10 will get multiplied by 60, so it should be 600. So there we have 600 here. So now it's showing the numeric display with the expression, and it also allows me to enter a value. So the input mode is working. So let's do that again. I press, I put a value in. Enter, and there we go. So that's pretty much it for that, and thanks for watching. Thank you.